That's what we're still doing here.
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. And what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
Oh, what about cool. Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
She's basically like a nice asshole. If that makes any sense for you, to you guys. But it seems like we're gonna be teaming up with her.
I pay well for Banuk.
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I'm no profiteer. Sun King Avad has named me an envoy to the Banuk. I work on their behalf, looking for sacred relics to return to their homeland.
What's the name of our weapon?
I'm especially interested in wooden figures that are sometimes found near Banuk rock paintings. If you have any, I have valuables to trade.
It's pretty nice.
You ready? Let's trade then.
I'm gonna buy those two as well. Which I believe you already have those. So let's sell those. Yes, we can. Yeah, we can. Farewell.
Come on back if you find any Banuk goods. You there, Outlander? Do you have relics to trade?
Got a couple different type of merchants. They're all specialty merchants. So collectibles, hunting goods. All right, let's see what that guy has. Yeah, that's the one with the hunting goods. Ooh. So what's the difference with this one? Okay, apply 3 modifications. 800. I think we can't really afford to do that right now. And this one you can. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna have to buy those eventually. So we need some wire and some blaze. Need lots and lots of blades. This BR just not having too many on those right now. New free sample box. And we are pretty much good. Should be, for now. So where is this located at? So it's right there, and there's a thunder jaw right there. So let's fast travel and see what the side mission can lead us, because we're actually teaming up with her now. She seems like a nice asshole. Directly, like right there. It looks like it might be corrupted. Can you imagine going against corrupted thunder draw? I'm pretty sure that's this time. Offer out is that? That's pretty far out. So that's a bandit camp. Level 12. Let's see what's in the area first. Alright, let's engage this fool. Does damage to that team. It's a ball crack opponent. Alright. That's like charging up some type of. How did it swing all the way to that right now? That's insane. There we go. Let's try to shock it. This game does require a lot of stuff. Ooh, 300? Is that for a direct headshot? You just killed that guy. Shit. Maybe when he does that attack, that's possibly what it is. not. Damn. Already shit. So every time I believe you should at least get maybe at least a rare 35% freeze coil, another 44% damage coil. Resist shockwave, awesome. So let's see. Let's modify these a little bit. So I'm not really relying on damage when it comes to that. Percent 2 to 5 163, and then let's put on that 44%. So how much damage is it doing now? 101. It's better. And for outfit, some more fires of that one. 4% damage, and we don't get anything else really too good either. Already got it on the all these bad boys right here.
Yes.
Right. Don't know how we survived that, but we did. Feel bad for leaving these guys too. Desert glass. Need to heal up. Just a watcher. And then we'll quick save on that. There, got another journal. Or a data point. That was a fight. It's always fun to fight them though. I think it's really worth it. We're gonna have enough health going into this next. Dropping green desert glass, nice. Some metal shards back. We need some health, honestly, is what we need. We probably need to start focusing more on our armor and stuff than actual damage, because we need to be able to be a little bit more tanky to take these guys on for now on. These guys are doing damage. Oh, don't we have the long dodge roll now? We did get that, didn't we? Hold circle for a long dodge roll, attack for, yep. Is it that much of a... kind of is a difference. Gotta start using that more then. And a good tip too is you wanna, when you're running, you're trying to not get hit.
Need them,
you wanna
soon
slide
enough.
And then dodge roll too, because it gives you that extra boost of being able to slide a little bit more further. Like that's health, isn't it? No. Ooh, campfire. Oh, and you see how we use that too? We were eight. Why is that? Was that music popping in like that? I heard something. Save. Get that new campfire save, so we are able to ultimately have more. I forget what they're called. Campfire 2 coming up. So we can have more locations to quick travel to. Really like the long dodge roll. Is it a huge difference? Not super huge, but it's addition.
About time you showed up! More Glenhawks incoming!
Oh crap, I hate those. Oh, those are the miniature ones. They're not that bad. Shit, I missed. Look at the one damage from that, what we're dealing with. All of our desire now. 197. Damn. This is nice damage, right? Right in the heart if you want to shoot it. I'm not too sure what this is. Fire.
Woo!
Nice damage on that.
More here. Coming!
Ammo for a or wire for a bow. That's a good shot though. Not too tough to fight, just when they have numbers is what it is. That could get a little bit annoying at times. But they're not too bad to fight against. That's terrible. No? Yeah, that's the answer for it. Someone kill him? I don't want to give anyone a little bit of that. I guess everybody's doing this job right now.
We have won, as it should be.
Things were not too bad to fight.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
It seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
Damn.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
What the hell? This guy was so confusing. Valor Bowl service, weapon. Oh, got a blue. Can you let me? Alright, nice. We got a heart for it. That's gonna come in handy when trading for, I believe, some weapon components that we need, or not weapon components, but weapon of our choosing, the very, very rares. Just looking quite around to see if there's anything. Supply crate, let's grab that. And there's a data point. The Banook, so we can learn a little bit more about what the Banook is and why one of the weapons that you pre-order is named after it. Some metal shards, always nice to have. Another supply crate, I think it'd be fine. So, great. That is way out. Many stops? 300, that's not too bad, not too bad. Long time mission, I'll admit that. We never use our tracks, we need to utilize, I think, those a little bit more than using our,
look out below!
Is that no? It's just some wax root. Need to use like the traps. Cause we pick them up, I think, pretty often, anyways. So. A little bit more, and this one is kind of like a just leads into the Grand Canyon, which is pretty cool. Just the world itself kind of reminds you this is real, not real, but the world itself. A purple, what is this metal flower? Let's check it out. Dust of many crumbled cities settle over us like a forgotten doze, but we are older than those cities. We began as a mineral, we emerged into plant life and into the animal state, and then into being human, and always we have forgotten our former states, except in early spring when we slightly recall being green again. Function true. Interesting. So I'm sure that's kind of recalling and give us a little bit of knowledge of the future, I mean the past, I guess. Let me heal out just a little. That's cool, the fact that with the med spots you can heal as much as you have in your medicine pouch until your health is completely full. But it's down. I don't think there is a downside. A bunch of haunts of animal or robotic life seems on each other, or is it just because the side was? They're coming. Inside a rock. Okay. Was able to hit that chest pretty good. Hey, you should be done. You feel like one HP.
This is everywhere. No wonder the Glintox were drawn here.
Investigate the area. And there's another vantage point.
Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow.
But let's get some of those supply crates. Fill up a little bit. What's this? Oh, that's ours. Okay, one of those is gonna actually fall in, or I don't know, it was like attracted to it. Didn't wanna like go for it and get electrocuted, get stunned a little bit. Didn't too bad, right? Supply crates. Oh, I thought it was gonna give us like a huge amount of arrows. So we're good. No more supply crates. What's going on here? Because they said they were talking about. She said she was just going to clear out some of the. Oh, there's a. Awesome. in the world itself. Wow, the reflection of the water. The this is insane. Is that Meridian? I think it's Meridian. No, that's somewhere else. You want to get that as well. Wow, the view. Insane, guys. Insane. Alright, so let's find out what's going on with this. Tracks. I feel like we're actually gonna go to the vantage point just off the side of them.
These must be the Snapmaw hunters. Nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
Uh-oh.
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
Oh, shit.
You already have one? Now that's impressive. All right, then.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy.
So she finds you, it's over, bro. That's what I gotta say about that. We got a tall neck we gotta get, though. Alright, let's find out what, Talana has to
Congratulations
say.
Are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course.
Ross, low-key.
Tarkus. May the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Nice. I like the, Hunter Hunter's Lodge. Hopefully this is like a long-term side mission. That'd be pretty cool if you have if they have side missions that are like dedicated to have their actual own
another signal
story. Where is this one gonna be at? I'm curious. But look at that crafted view. Anyways. Find out where this guy's at. So he's uphill.
I must be closing in on the signal.
Tall next on steps. And we got a quick save. He's colossal, hello. Just in it's with head. Go to sleep. What? That was a headshot. Oh, of course. There's a camp full of bandits. Why would it be?